Hi there, and welcome to part two of Modern Warfare. We're going to be doing some kill confirmed and team deathmatch. I'll meet you back here when we get a game. Well, I know that we played hard hat in the last one, but apparently we're playing hard hat in this one too. Good stuff. Oh, enemy's going right in the middle of the game, eh?
Got him.
Got three of them.
Yeah, bro, you need to just camp them.
Team deathmatch. Here they come. Attack!
Ouch. Maybe jump a little bit. That's not working very well. Let's go the other way. That's not working very well either. Alrighty then.
Enemies here!
Jump into your left side, I hit one.
Enemy is a cargo container.
Enemy precision airstrike. Get down.
Contact.
Enemy in the scuffle.
Right there!
Enemy,
right there, elevator. Whoops. That was terrible shooting on my part. Just bad.
Enemy VTOL in the AO.
That's looking not be good.
We have taken the lead. Allied UAV overhead.
Enemy is a cargo container.
Allied UAV overhead.
I'm getting wrecked this game.
Thank you. Ouch. The objective is lost. We are not.
I did not do well that one. That was... Oof.
Enemy is...
Yeah. 0.4 KD ratio. Well, I'll see when we get our next game. Yeah, well, here's something not hard hat at least. Although I do love hard hat, still one of my favorite maps on Modern Warfare 3, along with Dome. That's one of the newer maps that I added.
Get your teeth out. Time to hunt. We're in the lead. We're cruising ground. Take it back.
Enemy in the warehouse.
Maybe. Eventually. There we go, that took long enough.
Reloading!
Alright. Ooh, it was waiting for me.
The enemy is the tower.
Both sides.
Strike incoming. Take cover. Enemy UAV overhead.
Enemy intercepted.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Oof.
Online.
Love getting RPG'd.
UAV online.
Enemy movement.
Mistakes are made.
Personal radar in the air. Enemy capacity inbound.
I usually don't play this bad. Hopefully we do better in the next part. But that's gonna be it for part two. We'll be back to this shortly though. Two games I just did not do well though. I usually am a lot better though. So, alright, I'll see you in the next episode.